Hello friends, welcome back once again. Since couple of days I'm exploring my new 4K UHD TV from Sony and I'm trying to install the application, I'm trying to explore the settings, and for that I also made the videos for which I received a lot of comment from your end. So thanks a lot for your all comments and support. Since few days friends, I'm trying to install Hotstar and G5 app on my this TV, but I didn't find a way to install those apps and watch their contents. As this TV does not have the app store and the memory, so you can't install any external application to this TV and watch their content. This 4K UHD smart TV comes with the default application and you have to go with those applications only. But after working a lot and getting regular support from your end through your comments, I finally find a way to watch the contents of Hotstar and G5 on my this TV. So in this video friends, I am going to show you the step by step process how to watch the content of Hotstar or G5 on this TV or any other TV which do not have these kinds of application pre-installed. These are very useful steps to easily access the Hotstar or G5 on these kinds of TV, so watch this video till the end and leave your comments. Although this kinds of TV comes with the pre-installed application, but you can still enjoy the content of those applications which are not pre-installed in this TV. Mostly this kinds of TV comes with the pre-installed web browser through which you can access the content of any kind of content provider through the internet. In my case friends, I find a viewed browser, that is VEWD, and through this I try to access the content of Hotstar and G5. So from where we can find this browser and how we can use this browser to access the content of Hotstar and G5. You simply need to go to the home screen of TV. From there you need to browse for the applications. In application section you will find an option of web browser, you just need to open this browser. Once you open the web browser, it will land you to the home page of that web browser, which will look something like this. You can find lots of useful information on this web browser, or you can also browse to different sections to check this browser as well. Now you need to simply go to the URL bar by simply pressing up and down arrow from the remote. Once it gets highlighted, press OK button to select it and enter the URL of particular content provider like Hotstar or G5. Once you finished with entering the web address of that particular content provider, like that in my case I am entering the web address of Hotstar, you need to select to enter button and press it. And then again you have to press the OK button on the remote to load that particular content provider web address. Now friends, you can easily see that Hotstar is loading on my TV web browser, but you need to ensure that before doing all this step, you need to get connected with the internet. Once the Hotstar page gets loaded completely by using the up down arrows of remote, you can easily go to the various sections like TV, movies, news, etc. to watch its content. You can also go to the login section and from there you can log in to your Hotstar Prime account and watch the Prime content as well. In the same way friends, you can easily watch the G5 contents on this TV as well. You need to follow the previous process as it is. You need to put the URL of the G5 in this web browser and it will get loaded. From there you can browse the various categories of G5 and enjoy the content. Prime account of G5, then you can also log into the G5 and from there you can enjoy the Prime contents of G5. But there is a little problem, friends. Every time when you open this browser to watch the content of Hotstar or G5, it will ask you to enter the URL of Hotstar and G5, or either you have to go to the history and from there you have to check all that. But no problem, friends, there is a solution for this as well. You can add the URL of Hotstar and G5 to SpeedDial and it will get bookmarked on the home page of this web browser. So after adding these URLs to the SpeedDial, it will get bookmarked to your home page of this web browser, and whenever you open this web browser you can easily select it and open it directly from this web browser. So that's all for today's, friends. Hope that you may enjoy and like this video. Please share your views, support and concern through your comments.